यहाँ पे सेंटर में
सेंटर
सेंटर लोग मतलब ये सेंटर
लुटिया सेंटर
सर यहाँ पे ऑल ऑफ यू
थैंक यू
अरे यार मेरा भी सब
Mawali boy, Arman Jain. With that, I would like to call upon Rehman sir once more on stage, please. I think we should clap for him. Woo! All right, so sir, firstly, you would like to know, already iTunes is like this is topping the charts of iTunes. How do you feel about lending your voice to this film?
No, I feel, thanks for signing me up. And I'm all over the place. I'm doing stuff in Chennai and LA, and so it's really good to connect back to Hindi audience, and this is like one of the very prestigious projects. And I really like the casting. When Arif first showed me the cast, I really loved them. And they've really done well, I guess.
All right. So also, this is a very youthful film. So what has gone into making the tones and the music of it? Because it requires a lot of youth in the music as well.
I know, I'm not young anymore. But, you know, music always stays young, I guess. When I first came in and did Gentleman and Chikapuka Rail and Rangila and all this stuff, when you grow as a musician, you need to drop certain things you love and move on. And in this soundtrack, this, I think I've tried to do that. I've dropped something and embraced something which I didn't have also.
Okay.
So if you look at Mawali Kawali, it's very Adi Burmanish kind of a song, which very 70s.
All right.
But yet having a jungle feel, which jungle mein mangal.
Okay. And well, I'm going to ask Arman and Deeksha now. Firstly, Arman, finally your debut film. How do you feel about it?
Okay, so firstly, I've never heard myself on a mic and it's making me very nervous. I'm really excited and it's really overwhelming standing in front of you all. I just want to thank you all for being here and supporting all of us. It really means a lot. And I don't have much to say. It's just really overwhelming and I'm really happy. Very excited. Thank you so much. Deeksha is going to say a few words now, so I'm going to pass the mic.
Yeah, Deeksha, we want to know from you. Yeah, we want to know from you. How does it feel?
I don't think I've ever been in a room with so many celebrities, and let alone been on stage. So I'm ecstatic right now. I'm completely, you know, this is like one of those unreal moments which you always, you know, like I've said, ever since I've been young, I've always wanted to go for an A.R. Rahman concert.
Standing on the same stage
with
him
is like insane. So I'm super kicked right now and I'm so happy that there's so many people here to support us.
Right.
And yeah, just really, really excited.
All right. So now we'd like to call upon the man without whom this wouldn't be possible. Of course, Mr. Dinesh Vijayan, the producer. All right, so Dinesh, we really want to know, what is Lekar Dham Diwana Dil to you?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Krishna Ji, for being here today. It really means a lot to us. I think it's a very, very special film for a lot of reasons. It's our first collaboration with A.R. Rahman and hopefully not the last. Thank you for making this film your own. Thank you for making this night special and thank you for the time we got to spend with you. It's also marks the debut of two very promising actors, and I'm really, really happy that Illuminati is the place where it all began from them. Good luck, and to us also. And lastly, I'd like to introduce our first debutant director. He's one of the calmest people I know, and anything that can be said about him, I think hopefully this film will say, the captain of this ship, ladies and gentlemen, Arif Ali.
So, Arif sir, first of all, we all are very curious to know, how did this title come to you, Lekar Hum Diwana Dil?
The title?
Yes.
Is this on?
Yeah. Hello.
Arif, we love you!
Woo! Love you too, man. The title didn't come to me, actually. We were struggling with it for a very long time. And I think Dinu met with Karan and I've heard that he's a magician when it comes to titling the film, giving names. So it just happened. It just popped up and you were like, all grabbed it with both our hands. Like, yeah, let's do it. Yeah.
Whatever our title was, he actually was like, don't call it that. Trust me, call this film that. So we went with him.
Yeah.
All right. So also, this is your debut film as a director. Tell us something about it.
Yeah, this is my first film. And it just happened. I was just writing and this story came to me. And this guy, we've been friends for a while. And I happened to tell it to him and he was like, okay, let's do it. And it started. And but actually the film came together when it started making sense to me was when I got up in the middle of the night and I sent a mail to Rehman, sir. Sir, I know you're going to say no, but let me hear it from you before I move on.
And so when he told the story, the last 15 minutes started crying. So I knew that it was deep down within him and something very genuine.
Yeah, so, and I happened to, when I met him and when he agreed, I said, oh my God, this is real. This is happening. And that was, I would say, like a sort of a divine intervention. That is, and then I just went with the flow. And everything just started gathering momentum, started happening. I just tapped into the natural flow of energy. That's all I did. I was not calm. I was just cool that, okay, this is happening. I don't need to ruffle too much. I don't need to do too much. I just need to be there at the right time. And it just happened by itself almost.
That surely sounds like a funful journey, but that wouldn't be possible without one man, and that is Mr. Sunil Lulla. Plus, your association with Illuminati has been since Love Aajkal and Cocktail, and it goes ahead to Lekar Hum Deewana Dil. How does it feel? To come on stage, please. To unveil the music series. I would also like to call upon Krishika Lulla and Amitabh Bhattacharya on stage, please.
Arman would like to say a few words.
Thank you.
I think I'm a little composed now. And okay. So I really miss my Nanaji on this day. And I know he's right here with me and with all of us. My Nani doesn't go for any event, but she's here for me. And thank you, Nani, for coming here. Love you. Your presence here means a lot. And all the ghee that you fed me. And that's why I'm probably standing here. Thank you. My elegant Dadi, who still looks so young and looks like she's in her teens. She's here. Love you, Dadi. Thank you for coming. Dadaji, my advisor. Love you. Thank you for coming. Thanks, Mom, Dad. Love you. And thank you, everyone, for being here to support all of us and for making this a memorable evening. I humbly thank all of you, my family, my friends, and everyone. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Salman is also joining our family tradition of becoming an actor, and of course I think it's an emotional moment for us as cousin sister, and we wish him all the very best and give him all the support.
Can you talk to us a little bit about Salman growing up? How was he?
Yeah. Well, he was very naughty.
Yeah, very naughty.
The second
yeah,
I know. Exactly. He used to trouble my father a lot on most of the holidays.
Yeah.
My father will have some exciting stories. But yeah, we're just happy to be here.
Any advice from both the girls? You know, of course, you guys are so experienced in the industry.
Well, I think
any advice that what to do and what not to do.
I think the most important thing that we can say is that hard work always pays. So you must be sincere and passionate about your job and work hard.
Do you think that he managed to match the sets in the person?
Well, I think it's always a very, in a way, a very unfair comparison,
yeah,
which we've all been through.
He's all, you know, I mean, he's new. Give him a chance.
Yeah, we must give him a chance.
Thank you.
I'm not for football.